New overnight, they were closing up for the night, but one guy wanted something from the restaurant, and it wasn't wings. Just before midnight, two armed men robbed the Wingstop on San Pedro, just down the street from North Star Mall. Both men had their faces covered. They pointed guns at employees and took the cash register and then took off in a gray Scion. No one was hurt, luckily, and it's not really clear just how much money they got.